interesting things. When you go into Guitar Center and go, yeah, I need a new tambourine. So I'm missing all my janglies on there, and they all look at me like, what the fuck? Yeah, you want some drums or something? Yeah, I need a new tambourine with 70s style metal flakes and shit like that. Do I get one? No. They give me the fucking one that cuts my fingers almost off. But Ross, he doesn't drink, so he wants to play our songs. I'm a shover. This song is gonna be about tomorrow, being all fucking hungover. It'll sound like an Eric Sermon song.